Well, I'm working on the big now to go up there, and it's been, it's like everything, it's always a struggle, but it's fun at each step of the way, I guess. This was my original size baby, and this is my new baby. And this is more like the size of the baby. And I think that this is what I'm going for here. Just looking right up into their eyes. Yeah, it's like so cool. I'm gonna be like that. I'd be about like that. But I'd be holding it there. So, having fun with the baby. So this is a mock-up, and then we have the smaller rebar baby, so far without a head. This is the baby with his head. And so this goes here, sort of like that. Because I need to make this thing strong because it's going to be out in the public, so. Okay, we're going to test the baby again. The baby. It's funny because you can't help but look right up in there. Baby up here, and I had to cut these to adjust the arms to make it easier. And you don't need much more than a little tap. So I think now we're ready to start filling all this stuff in. Well, maybe we should try this different way. I'm gonna go off and see, do a little research. So, here, when we put this thing down, it pushed the stuff and there's a bump there. It's really easy to just go like this, you know? The nice thing is that when you get down into a clean surface, you start to get a terracotta look, which is sort of cool. So this part is basically just going with the curve, getting it down. One thing too is to use like your left hand sometimes, you know, so you get that, keep that going. And we'll bring this in closer. So here you can see where doing this, you get this sort of, maybe you can't say, I don't know whether the resolution's good enough. This is just sort of pretty rough work here. Sort of mowing the lawn, you know. And if you're doing a spot where you haven't been for a while and the grass has gotten tall, it's good to go. Cut it high first, and then cut it lower. You don't have all the extra to bother. This is, could use being a bit dry, so I got all this on, which is nice. And I think we're going to leave it for tonight.